goldenrod and the 4-H stone, the things I brought you when I found out you had cancer of the bone. Your father cried on the telephone, and he drove his car into the Navy Yard just to prove that he was sorry. In the morning, through the window shade, with the light pressed up against your shoulder blade, I could see what you were reading. All the glory that the Lord has made, and the complications you could do without, when I kissed you on the mouth. Tuesday night at the Bible study, we lift our hands and pray over your body, but nothing ever happens. I remember at your mother's house in the living room when you touched my neck and I touched your blouse. In the morning at the top of the stairs, when your father found out what we did that night, and you told me you were scared. All the glory at the top of the stairs, if he raised his hand, I could pull his hair and kick him in the face. Sunday night, when I clean the house, I find the card where you wrote it out with the pictures of your mother. On the floor at the Great Divide, with my shirt untucked and my shoes untied, I'm crying in the bathroom. In the morning, runs in with her head hung low, and the colonel leaves the window. In the morning, in the winter shade, on the 1st of March, on the holiday, I thought that you were breathing. All the glory that the Lord has made, and the complications when I see his face in the morning in the window. All the glory when he took our place, but he took my shoulders and he shook my face.